The amount of data we are generating is increasing exponentially. So how do we use it and make sense of it all? At the University of Birmingham, through our collaborations and partnership with the Alan Turing Institute, we are transforming how we understand and apply data science and AI. We are achieving this by accelerating progress in science.
At the Institute for Interdisciplinary Data Science and AI, we are advancing the technologies of data science and AI and are applying them to some of the most important questions in sustainability, health, and in the sciences and humanities. We are speeding up the scientific discovery process through advanced high-performance computing, enabling rapid progress in areas such as materials design, drug development, and computer vision.
We are enabling robots to collaborate with humans in complex domains by adapting to previously unseen situations. In essence, we are building integrated robot systems that sense, reason, and act with minimal human supervision by using a combination of common sense knowledge and input from a variety of sensors.
Innovation is a good thing if it is done responsibly. We are building a bridge between science, law, and ethics, ensuring technology is regulated in a responsible way. We are building a sustainable future.
We're using data science to understand our energy use and energy systems. To better understand where we're going, we need to understand where we've been.
We are investigating the fundamental questions about our railways, using data to advance systems to better manage disruptions and improve the efficiency, reliability, and the sustainability of our networks.
An inability to understand numerical data can create huge problems for society. We are improving the language used to communicate data, ensuring the story it tells enables us to make life or death decisions, from weather patterns to government legislation.
We're developing new recycling technologies, recovering technology-critical metals from lithium-ion batteries and rare earths from electric vehicle motors.
We are transforming our understanding of healthy bodies, minds, and behaviours.
We are ensuring AI in healthcare is underpinned by the best evidence through developing internationally recognised guidelines,
so we can ensure patients and public have trust and assurances in their safety and effectiveness.
We develop smart AI-controlled robots for solving major industrial challenges which are economically large and societally important.
At the Cross-Campus Center for Computational Biology, we are developing and applying cutting-edge methods in data science and AI with our expert partners across the whole spectrum of the life sciences to advance world-class research, apply it to real-world problems, and train the next generation of data scientists.
We are understanding and addressing inequality.
We are ensuring that the data used to drive health data research represents all patients, regardless of age, gender, and ethnicity.
So that as we move forward into a digitally enabled era of healthcare, no one is underrepresented and no one is left behind.
At the University of Birmingham, our data science and AI work is at the heart of many research areas, including biosciences, brain research, robotics, and microbiology. If you would like to find out more about our research in data science and AI, please visit our website.